the Fibonacci sequence and the Pascal's triangle. Leonardo de Pisa, better known by his nickname Fibonacci, was a 13th century Italian mathematician. He introduced a particular number sequence to Western European mathematics in his 1202 book, Liber Abaci. The sequence has since become known as Fibonacci sequence. The number sequence has been previously described in Indian mathematics. The Fibonacci sequence. The first seven terms in the Fibonacci sequence are 1, 1, 2, 3, 5, 8, and 13. Each number in the sequence is the sum of the two preceding numbers. For example, 1 plus 1 is 2, 1 plus 2 is 3, 2 plus 3 is 5, 3 plus 5 is 8, 5 plus 8 is 13. The Pascal's triangle is named after Blaise Pascal, a famous French mathematician and philosopher. To construct the triangle, you start with 1 at the top, then 1s at both sides of the triangle. Each number or each of the numbers in between is the sum of the two numbers directly above it. The Pascal's triangle. This is a Pascal's triangle. At the top of the triangle is 1. The outside numbers are all 1. The number or each of the numbers between a 1 on the left side and a 1 on the right side is the sum of two numbers above it. For example, 1 plus 1 is 2. 1 plus 2 is 3. 2 plus 1 is 3. 1 plus 3 is 4. 3 plus 3 is 6. 3 plus 1 is 4. 1 plus 4 is 5. 4 plus 6 is 10. 6 plus 4 is 10. 4 plus 1 is 5. 1 plus 5 is 6. 5 plus 10 is 15. 10 plus 10 is 20. 10 plus 5 is 15. 5 plus 1 is 6. The diagonal next to the outside numbers contains counting numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The next diagonal contains triangular number sequence. 1, 3, 6, 10, 15. 1, 3, 6, 10, 15. Triangular number sequence. 1, 3, 6, 10, 15. 1 dot, 3 dots, 6 dots, 10 dots, 15 dots. The next diagonal contains tetrahedral numbers. Tetrahedral numbers are triangular pyramidal numbers. They are a three-dimensional version of the triangular numbers. 1, 4, 10, 20. 1, 4, 10, 20. The next diagonal contains pentatope numbers. 1, 5, 15. 1, 5, 15. The number or the sum of the numbers in any row is a power of 2. 1, 1 plus 1, 2. 1 plus 2 plus 1, 4. 1 plus 3 plus 3 plus 1, 8. 1 plus 4 plus 6 plus 4 plus 1, 16. 1 plus 5 plus 10 plus 10 plus 5 plus 1, 32. 1 plus 6 plus 15 plus 20 plus 15 plus 6 plus 1 is 64. 1 can be written as 2 raised to 0. 2 can be written as 2 raised to 1. 4 can be written as 2 raised to 2. 8 can be written as 2 raised to 3. 16 can be written as 2 raised to 4. 32 can be written as 2 raised to 5. 64 can be written as 2 raised to 6. This is another very interesting thing we can see in the Pascal's triangle. This is 1. This is 1. And then 1 plus 1 is 2. And then 1 plus 2, 3. 1 plus 3 plus 1, 5. 1 plus 4 plus 3, 8. 1 plus 5 plus 6 plus 1, 13. The first 7 terms of the Fibonacci sequence are 1, 1, 2, 3, 5, 8, and 13. Notice that these are the first 7 terms of the Fibonacci sequence. 1, 1, 2, 3, 5, 8, 13. 1, 1, 2, 3, 5, 8, 13. The Fibonacci sequence is defined by the following recursive formula. F sub n is equal to F sub n minus 2 plus F sub n minus 1, where F sub 1 is equal to F sub 2 is equal to 1. Using the recursive formula for Fibonacci sequence, find F sub 6. These are the first 7 terms of the Fibonacci sequence. 1, 1, 2, 3, 5, 8, and 13. The first thing to do is to write the recursive formula for Fibonacci sequence. F sub n is equal to F sub n minus 2 plus F sub n minus 1. Replace n by 6. Replace n here by 6. Then replace n here by 6. So we have F sub 6 is equal to F sub 6 minus 2 plus F sub 6 minus 1. And then subtract 2 from 6, 1 from 6. So we have F sub 6 is equal to F sub 4 plus F sub 5. Now, what is F sub 4? 1, 2, 3, 4. F sub 4 is 3, and F sub 5 is 5. So we have 3 plus 5. 3 plus 5 is 8. So F sub 6 is equal to 8. Using the recursive formula for Fibonacci sequence, find F sub 7. These are the first 7 terms of the Fibonacci sequence. 1, 1, 2, 3, 5, 8, and 13. The first thing to do is to write the recursive formula for Fibonacci sequence. F sub n is equal to F sub n minus 2 plus F sub n minus 1. Replace n by 7. Replace n here by 7. And replace n here by 7. So we have now F sub 7 is equal to F sub 7 minus 2 plus F sub 7 minus 1. Subtract 2 from 7. Subtract 1 from 7. We have now F sub 7 is equal to F sub 5 plus F sub 6. F sub 5 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Is 5. And F sub 6 is equal to 8. 5 plus 8 is equal to 13. So F sub 7 is equal to 13.